meet 20-year-old Nishant Agarwal, winner of the government's Young Scientist Award, with a great future awaiting him. Leading a team of 40 scientists working on the top-secret BrahMos missile project in Nagpur. BrahMos, an Indo-Russian joint venture, is a name derived from two rivers, the Indian Brahmaputra and the Moskva of Russia. It's the world's fastest anti-ship short-range cruise missile that travels at speeds of Mach 2.8 to 3. Capable of being fired from a triad, that is water, from submarines or India's warships, or on aircraft fitted to Sukhoi or a firefighter jets, or on land, having a range of 290 km with pinpoint accuracy. As satellites locate the position of incoming enemy fighters, it conveys this data to the fixed control center, which instructs the nearest mobile units to fire at them. Pakistan desperately wanted to know more on this advanced missile. Get me information on BrahMos! And used the oldest trick in the book. Even the newly married Nishant Agarwal fell for the honey trap. The honey were two beautiful female friends on where else? Facebook. Neha Sharma lived in London and Pooja Ranjan in Chicago. They cultivated him for 2 long years by being his loyal followers, always liking his every post and chatting him up regularly.
Hey, what's up?
But in reality, they were fake accounts run by Pakistani intelligence. One of them was the same account used to lure BSF Jawan Achutan Mishra, who was similarly honey-trapped. The UP anti-terrorism squad began keeping tabs on the fake Facebook accounts of Pakistani women that were used to trap the BSF Jawan. They saw those same accounts interacting with Nishant. Hello, Maharashtra ATS, we need you to arrest someone immediately. Nishant had by then allegedly passed on classified files with red markings that were found on his personal laptop. IAF group captain Arun Marwa too was trapped the same way. Two pretty women, Kiran Randhawa and Mahima Patel, sent him friend requests, which Marwa gleefully accepted.
I have a thing for men in uniform. I fancy older men.
Soon Mahima dragged him in deeper with raunchy sex chats.
Can you prove that you are a group captain of the Indian Air Force? How do I know? You may very well be an imposter.
Marwa was furious. Call me now.
If you can prove it to me, I will have a naughty chat with you tonight.
Despite a ban on bringing personal cell phones to the workplace, he smuggled his in, clicking pictures of combat-related IF exercises. Today I will get my promised naughty chat. Before he could have that naughty video chat he had been promised, you are under arrest. In December 2017, India recalled 3 officials who worked on translating documents at the Indian High Commission in Islamabad when they realized something was amiss. Sir, I think Pakistani agents have been trying to lure us into a honey trap. In 2010, Madhuri Gupta, also working at the Indian High Commission in Islamabad, fell in love with her ISI handler and passed on many classified files.
My government treated me badly. I was promoted to B category in Foreign Service so late in my career.
Here are some famous Indian cases. In January 2004, India agreed to buy Russian aircraft carrier Admiral Gorshov for $800 million including repairs, which they renamed INS Vikramaditya. Naval officer Commodore Sukhinder Singh and 4 others were sent to Russia to monitor the repairs in 2005. Soon, he was honey-trapped by a Russian woman. He kept passing inflated repair bills that eventually shot up to $2.3 billion, 3 times the original cost, causing diplomatic problems between the two countries and leading to his dismissal in 2011. Despite being a second-hand aircraft carrier, INS Vikramaditya is 60% more expensive than a new one. The story of Raw Officer Unnikrishnan inspired the movie Madras Cafe, produced by John Abraham. In Colombo in 1981, he became friends with one US embassy personnel with whom he visited prostitutes. This friend waited for the right opportunity to trap him. I know his weakness. Later, when Unni was stationed in Madras on a raw mission, he received a call from a woman.
I'm an air hostess with Pan American Airlines. Your American friend from Sri Lanka told me to contact you if I ever felt lonely in India.
The two soon got physically involved and even went for a vacation to Singapore, where they were captured on camera. During this affair, he leaked many sensitive secrets to the CIA. Unlike in the movie where he was arrested in 1987 and now lives a low-profile life in Chennai. The use of seductresses to lure officials is even more widespread than the use of money. Spies have to be careful when spending extra cash, as it is difficult to account for and leaves a paper trail to follow. Humans have forever had their faults and will continue to be exploited, becoming victims of yet more honey traps. Bisbo's Limerick! Don't you fall victim to the honey trap! You think it's gold, but it's full of crap. They'll prey on your pride and take you for a ride. Soon around their little finger, they'll have you wrapped.
Subscribe to Bisbo's channel and be sure to click on the bell icon.
Be the first to know when Bisbo releases a new video.